Hey guys, today I'm gonna be doing a try on with these Good American Always Fits jeans. And I'm 5.5 months pregnant, a little over 5.5 months, 22 weeks, whatever you wanna call that. And I just cannot commit to buying maternity clothes. Something about maternity clothes, it's scary. I don't like the word. And why would I spend all this money, which maternity clothes are kind of expensive. So why would I spend all this money for the remainder of the 18 weeks that are left? I just don't feel like spending that kind of money. So I thought, what a great solution to buy these jeans from Good American that supposedly stretch 4 or 5 sizes. It says I'm a size 6 usually. So I got these size 6 through 12. So this is supposed to stretch from a size 6 to a size 12. And honestly, first impression, when I take this out of the box, these look like my true size 6. And I don't know if this is gonna wrap around the belly. Recently, I've been having, I'm in that weird in-between stage where all I can wear is leggings, because while my jeans will come up, they don't button. And I know there's that kind of solution of this belly band thing where you can pinch it from side to side, but if you move, then your shirt's gonna show your stomach. And I like to tuck in my shirts. So I thought that this was the perfect solution. So let's see if these actually will button. Okay, I scoot you guys back and I pulled the jeans on until I actually have to button them. So I wanted you guys to see with me if they actually button. So let's try buttoning them. I'm also wearing it with this Skims dupe that I got off of Amazon and I'm literally obsessed with. Every color, please, every color. I got this in a size medium. If you guys want it, I'll link it below. So nice. This is what my stomach's looking like. It's not crazy out there, but it's just not my normal self, which is why I'm trying out these jeans. Let's see if they button. Okay. A little tight. Let's see. Oh my gosh. They button. You guys, these are so nice.
Future editing me, I do this thing where I don't clip the underside of my bodysuit because I absolutely hate that. It feels really uncomfortable. I usually just chop off the crotch, but what did I do? I left it unbuttoned and now it's sticking out the backside of the pants. So enjoy the rest of the footage.
Oh my gosh, they feel so good. They're super stretchy and so comfortable. Let's see, let's squat. Oh my God, it's so good. We need these in every style. I got these in this style. I think these are the straight leg. Let me step back all the way. These are the straight leg. And I was kind of limited with the one I could choose. I wanted more of a dark blue jean that I could wear with everything. But all of the freaking sizes that I wanted were sold out, or all of the styles that I wanted were sold out in my style, my size. So I kind of just had to choose this one. And I really actually like it because I feel like I go with a lot of stuff. And oh my gosh, these just feel so good. Will these last me though till 9 months? I really don't think so. I probably got a little bit more stretch to go. 6 through 12, I don't know about that. They're literally so comfortable. So comfortable, so comfortable. Look at this, look at this, look at this. I could do all these moves in them. I'm obsessed with them and need this in every style that they offer. While they are comfortable, they also are expensive, which is why I like that I can wear them after I'm done giving birth, because they are my regular size 6'2". But will they last me all the way till 9 months? I don't know. But anyways, you guys, I think this is a great solution if you are looking for something, you don't wanna commit to the maternity clothes, but you need some jeans because you're tired of your leggings showing your butt in the sun, which we've all been there. But I hope that you guys found this helpful, because I couldn't really find a lot of videos of girls being pregnant trying on these jeans. I thought it was a great idea. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.